Barber to the stage. Now, she is from England. She is the first ever woman winner of Best Drag Act at the coveted London Cabaret Awards. And you can catch her in a new documentary that's making its U.S. premiere this Saturday at DragCon. You can also get a video on demand on iTunes, all that, called Dressed as a Girl, so make sure you check that out. Put your hands together and welcome to the stage.